it's a very unusual habit. It's not a very common thing to pick up on. And research has shown that a lot of the rhinos' habits are focused around grazing here, feeding off Scottish thistle. Whereas if you compare them with the habits of other black rhino, they tend to spend a fair portion of their time in the thickets, browsing a lot. Spraying is the animal's way of forming a barrier, just letting us know that he doesn't want us to go any further.
Hey! Hey! Hey!